I assume you know about...
Oh, yes. Dragonborn. Indeed, yes. Oh, this changes everything, of course. There's no time to lose, so we must locate. Let me show you. I know I had it here somewhere.
Esbern, what?
Give me just a moment. Here it is. Come. Right here. Skyhaven Temple. Constructed around one of the main Akaviri military camps in the Reach during their conquest of Skyrim.
Do you know what he's talking about?
Shh. This is where they built Aldrin's Wall to set down in stone all their accumulated dragon ore. A hedge against the forgetfulness of centuries. A wise and foresighted policy in the event. Despite the far-reaching fame of Aldrin's Wall at the time, one of the wonders of the ancient world, its location was lost.
Esbern, what are you getting at?
You mean, you don't mean to say you haven't heard of Aldrin's Wall? Either of you?
Let's pretend we haven't. What's Aldrin's Wall, and what does it have to do with stopping the dragons?
Aldrin's Wall was where the ancient blades recorded all they knew of Aldrin and his return. Part history, part prophecy. His location has been lost for centuries, but I found it again. Not lost, you see, just forgotten. The Blade's archives held so many secrets. I was only able to save a few scraps.
So you think that Alduin's Wall will tell us how to
defeat Alduin? It is nice
Alduin?
And warm in here.
Well, yes, but there's no guarantee, of course.
Skyhaven Temple it is, then. I knew you'd have something for us, Esbern. I know the area of the Reach that Esbern's talking about, near what's now known as Karthspire, in the Karth River Canyon. We can meet you there, or all travel together. Your call. Your call. Don't worry, I'll get Esbern there in one piece. We'll wait for you near Karthspire. Good luck.
Oh!
Greetings.
What are you gawking at? Can't you see I have problems here? Are you kidding me? I'm supposed to be holding a tasting of the new hunting brew reserve for the captain of the guard. If he sees the meadery in this state, I'll be ruined. Oh, really? I hope you're not expecting to get paid until the job's done. Well, that's not how I operate, so forget it. Okay. Here's half. My only demand is that these vermin are permanently eliminated before my reputation is completely destroyed. I bought some poison. If you plant this in the vermin's nest, it should stop them from ever coming back. Don't come back until every one of those things are dead.
trap skillfully handled.
Can't wait to see something we discussed.
Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished. You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Well, Sebjorn, now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead, not some wine to be sipped and savored. By the Eight. What's in this?
I don't know. What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out. And you're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears the city's prisons. Now, move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said, move.
Farewell, Sebjorn. I don't think that could have gone any better. Anything else you need before you head back to Riften? Anything else you need before you... So, you're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. Here, this should help. I thought it would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion. Didn't want to risk you walking away from the job. Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him, and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later. Start changing it over to the Blackbriar Meadery West as soon as possible. She's put me in charge of keeping the mead flowing. If you're in the area and you ever need anything fenced, you just let me know. Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me. I can't believe that worked.
Thieves Guild has Maven Blackbriar at her back.
Yeah? What's your problem?
My skill in battle is unmatched. Fortunately for you, that skill can be bought.
I trust you have good news for me? This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol. Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately. There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
Interest you in some marksman training.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How unfortunate for him.
Exactly. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there.
Something. Then this is beyond coincidence. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the Guild. Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
No time for idle chatter. Mercer is awaiting your presence.
There you are. It would seem our adversary is attempting to take us apart indirectly by angering Maven Blackbriar. Very clever. You jest, but they've been able to avoid identification for years. Just don't mistake my admiration for complacency. Our nemesis, because even the parchment you recovered mentions a Godgil lie. His real name is Gollum Eye. Slimy bastard. Gollum Eye is our inside man at the East Empire Company in Solitude. I'm betting he acted as a go-between for the sale of Golden Glow Estate and that he can finger our buyer. Get out there, shake him down, see what you come up with. Talk to Brynjolf before you leave if you have any questions.
I can't believe Gollum Eye's mixed up in all this. That Argonian couldn't find his tail with both hands. Don't get me wrong, he could scam a beggar out of his last septum, but he's no mastermind. Trouble? He's one of the most stubborn lizards I've ever met. You have your work cut out for you. You're going to have to buy him off. If that fails, follow him and see what he's up to. If I know Gollum Eye, he's in way over his head. And you'll be able to use it as leverage.
Aye, he does indeed. And with his fingers in the East Empire Company's pie, we'll make good use of that debt.
If I'm not being clear enough, that means we don't want him killed. For now, just keep on his tail and he's bound to step into something he can't scrape off his boot.
Need something?
Keep Gollum Eye alive.
So, you're Brynjolf's new protege.
Looking for work?
Don't look like much.
Well, if you happen across it, I think you'll find this payment to be more than fair. This is all just too much too fast. Go get some work from Nazir.
So many cons. Well then, as it turns out, I've got two new contracts. Your first target is an orc bard named Lerbuk. The other is a vampire by the name of Hearn.
Tell me, sister.
Happy hunting.
The temple contract?
He is, by all accounts, the worst bard in all of Skyrim. Apparently, so many people sought his death, Astrid had to hold a lottery to determine the client. He's a vampire, and has blended into human society for years. He's never far from his female companion, Hurt, also a vampire. The contract is for the male, Hearn, but you'll probably have to contend with the female, too. So for Sithis's sake, watch yourself.
Yes?
To trample me, please.
Don't take this the wrong way, but you look a little sickly. Other people just make things complex. Out here, Hearn and I can get everything we need from the occasional traveler. Hearn and we have guests as often as we can, but there aren't a lot of travelers these days. The war keeps people
well,
off the roads.
What have we here? A lost little lamb? Don't say much, but there's a strange aura about you. Leave here. Leave here and never return.
You all right, then.
Want to be Lord Renier, Stranger.
Help! Someone's being attacked!
Excuse me. Let me give you some room.